Good evening, this is Sophie going live, day 236. I'm a busy mum building a business online and I'm recording my journey. I'm going live on Facebook every day. I've committed to doing this for a year, at least. So tonight I have exciting news. I just... I spent the month of October producing content because I was in this 30-day free traffic boot camp organized by Legendary Marketer. The whole point of the boot camp was to get us to produce content, to get us into the habit really of producing content regularly, valuable content regularly. Now, of course, I've been going live on Facebook every day for a long time now, but this really put things up a notch for me because, you know, it was, I can go live on Facebook for 2 minutes, 5 minutes, and sometimes I have absolutely nothing to say and I'm not particularly proud of myself, but it's fairly easy to do. Whereas this was really proper content creation, giving value to people, writing articles, doing things. Hi Frank, how are you doing? Doing things that were really going to be useful to people and were going to be valuable. So it took a lot of time. But anyway, I did it. And at the end, for those who had produced the 30 pieces of content, there was a contest. You could enter the all the pieces of content in a big document and then submit it. And all those who had submitted their content, there was a draw, and there were 15 prizes to be won, and I won one of them. It was a T-shirt. So it's symbolic, but it was really, really a great surprise for me. Generally, I'm never drawn out when there's a draw. At school it was actually quite cool because when there was a draw to pick, I don't know, somebody who had to go for a test, they did that sometimes at school, I remember, when I was never picked. I never came out of a draw. But this time, for the first time in my life, I believe, my name was drawn out and I was really, really pleased. And to me it's wonderful because I'm going to get this T-shirt to prove and remind myself that I did this and that I stuck to it, that I committed, that I did this. And I wanted to say as well, to add as well, another surprise for me coming out of this boot camp is that today I actually just wanted to produce a piece of content. So I made a video, but I really, I was quite amazed and fascinated at how really I've got into this habit now and I just want to carry on. I don't know if I'll be able to do it every single day the way I did it all through October, but however, I think I'm going to be producing a lot more content now because I got into this habit. The other thing I'll tell you that was a surprise is that there were roughly in that group people, you know, there were roughly 1,600, I believe, people who joined this boot camp, and so who, you know, had the intention of completing it and of producing 30 pieces of content. And out of the 1,600 people, just over 100 actually finished and submitted their content. So that's really a tiny percentage of us who did go all the way through. And yeah, to me, well, Dave Sharp talked a lot on the live about this today, but it was quite an eye-opener to me. And this is not, I'm not saying this in judgment of anybody. We all have our reasons. We all have our things that prevent us from doing certain things at certain times. But I did think, well, yeah, for those of us who, for one reason or another, manage to carry on and to go all the way through and to keep to our commitments, I think there's a good chance of success. because not that many people, many people want to do it, but not that many people, for whatever reason, manage to do it. So I'm on a high, I must say. I really am on a high. I'm very enthusiastic, very pleased. I really can see daily growth in this business of mine, and I'm really, really pleased. And I also really, really would love to help any of you with this mindset stuff if you need help. So please let me know. Please reach out to me if I can help in any way. And let me know if you watch the replay, give the video a like or a love, and I will be back tomorrow for more. Bye for now, and thank you for watching.